to get pulses racing. It's a meeting of two of England's foremost clubs, Chelsea and Liverpool. Stamford Bridge is the venue. I must say the weather has certainly cooperated. It's beautiful here today. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, ready to provide expert analysis. Alongside me is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Chelsea taking on Liverpool. And he's made headway. Pounded away by the keeper. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the Nolan goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with, and in with a real chance. And Chelsea struggling to keep the ball. Artur. Well, it's a team full of stars, and you never quite know who's going to pop up and shine. Perhaps, Stuart, it'll be Raheem Sterling today.
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
A very effective challenge put in. Chilwell. Thiago. Jota. Intelligent threaded pass here. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Now back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Gakpo. Jota. Well read to ease the pressure. Chilwell. Gakpo. And back with Artur. Great block. Can he get the shot off? Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Happy birthday from your friend Jonathan Fish.
Trevor Shalabar. Here's Chilwell. Sterling. Gallagher. Sterling has it. Possession changing hands. Danger here as he runs at them. Must be! Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Gonna get a try, putting his body on the line, and a goal kick is the outcome.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Artur. And on to Alexander-Arnold. Chelsea have it back now. Enzo Fernandez. Madueke. And Chelsea looking dangerous. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Konate. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, this is looking promising. The net is staring him in the face. Oh dear, oh dear. The goal was at his mercy. Tame effort.
We're getting close to the half-time interval, and Chelsea behind, albeit narrowly. Stuart, your assessment of their first half showing?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
Madueke. And he has options available. James. Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. See what they can do here. And he's given it away.
Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Well, that's right, preserving the lead and doing it really well. James. Fernandes. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Oh, could be. Oh, he's missed it.
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. So back in business, the second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Pressing high to win the ball. Fernandes. Arthur has it. This might be ideal for the counter. Well read to win possession back. Salah. Lovely ball over the top. The end product just wasn't there. Jota. Not out of the box yet. Well, that's the end of that for now. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. James. Not a particularly strong challenge. Gallagher. James. And blocked for now. Thiago. Trent Alexander-Arnold. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Alexander-Arnold. Angle for Salah. Squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say, it was a shocking effort.
Mikhailo Mudrić. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Losing possession a bit easily. Salah. Here is Thiago. Well, the attack looks promising. Oh, so close to extending their lead.
Well, that really would have put them in a commanding position, but it's still all to play for here.
To be replaced by.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Cucurella. Mudrik. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Untidy on the ball. Salah. And offside anyway, albeit a tight one. And teammates around him, but they dealt with the threat posed. Thiago. Jones. Luis Diaz. Keeper too much. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Mikhailo Mudrik. Surely the equaliser. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Salah. Mo Salah. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Alexander Arnold. And mopping up defensively. Well, not long to go now. Chelsea still with work ahead of them, Stuart.
Well, their attacking play has been too slow.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! Well, the bar can hit the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, it's the lead two, and they are level again.
And as the replay shows us, it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Only 5 minutes left for play, and tension galore with the teams locked together. Gakpo, and a poor ball. Curtis Jones. How can they nudge in front late on here? Well, it came to nothing in the end. And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming.
Coming off the pitch, number 24.
And they will make the change now.
To be replaced by
Salah.
Roberto Firmino.
And Thiago. Now with Salah. Alexander Arnold. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Well, if Chelsea score now, this place will erupt. The fans have been brilliant today.
Well, the referee blows the whistle. Nothing to divide them after 90.